fighting over.
What's up with this?
I've destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
Give us the Titan, Bane!
Help me, Batman. We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan.
We'll make sure this...
You cannot beat Bane!
As I was saying, I've destroyed mine. I take it you've done the same?
In a manner of speaking, yes. Titan is too powerful to be used against me. I needed it all for myself. Now, do me a favor. And die!
No! I knew I couldn't trust you, Bane. So I used you instead.
What?
Simple. You rounded up the remaining Titan. Now, I can destroy it.
Stop! Stop! Please!
I warned you, Bane.
Free me!
No. You'll get out. Eventually. I'm too busy to keep fighting you.
No! You can't do this to me! Let me out of here!
Thank you. What next?
How much more can you take, little girl?
Please, help me!
No one's coming, little girl. You either do what I want, or I kill you here and now. It's just, if you make me kill you, I'm gonna take my time. I got a reputation to keep up, know what I mean?
No, no, please, no.
Then I guess you'll do what I want and find me some food. Any food you find, you bring to me first. You understand?
Starving here. Who's in charge, anyway?
Stop, please! Someone help me!
Thank you. I'm gonna find something safe to hide from these animals.
Thank you.
find out. All this is for a crazy TV show. I'm gonna find the person that stuck me in this freezer and kill him.
Tell me what I want to know about Riddler, or get ready to eat through a straw.
This is all I know. Don't hurt me.
Of course not.
Same without him.
We know what Sharp had on the city council that made him so damn powerful.
Hold for Mr. Zaz. I'm sorry, he's not available right now. You need to find the phone.
Iceberg Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win, that he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes. and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
It's Batman! He's kicking their ass! Get him!
Took them off me. I tried, but there were too many of them. They had knives. What was I supposed to do?
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you scared?
I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks. You saved me.
No way am I going near any crazy plants at this point. Ivy may be hot, but she's dangerous too.
What's the bat you were hitting?
Lie to me if you're done eating solid food.
Please, I'll tell you what I know.
Good.
This place is turning to crap right in front of my eyes.
Thank you.
the freaking man!
I know you're lying.
I'm not. Please, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
Good night.
You better run. Come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.